Najee Brazik said it is absolutely insane for Putrajaya to allow travellers to Malaysia to undergo home quarantine in view of the more lethal COVID-19 variants detected outside the country. The former Prime Minister said the Delta Plus and Lambda variants were more dangerous than the currently dominant Delta variant. Lambda was first identified in Peru, while the Delta Plus was first identified in Europe in March and has been detected in several countries, including the United Kingdom, the US and India. Najib said that allowing these travelers to quarantine at home would still put those who have been fully vaccinated at risk. Earlier today, Prime Minister Mahiuddin Yassin said Malaysians and non-Malaysian residents who are fully vaccinated will only need to quarantine at home upon their return. He said this in a televised address on the relaxation of SOP restrictions for those who have been fully vaccinated, which will take effect from August 10.